addition, subtraction, multiplication, and also what is division. Yes, dear students, today we are going to learn a new concept, what is addition. Already you learned in the previous class how to add single digit numbers, isn't it? Yes, dear students, today we are going to learn what is addition, sum not more than 9. You know very well what is the symbol of addition. You know, yes, as I told, what is the basic concept of mathematics? What is addition, subtraction, multiplication, and the division? Firstly, I will have to take what is addition, sum not more than 9. So, what is, you know, it's the symbol of addition. It's called what is plus. 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 It is helps to add two digit to numbers, two different numbers. Okay. It is called this plus. It is called also this symbol of addition. Yes, dear students. I will give some numbers to add. So, firstly, what is digits. Okay. What is? It's called as what is units. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. From 1 to 9 are single digit numbers. Here 5. Single and double it is single digit. Then 2 also single digit numbers. What's the sum of 5 plus 2? Yes, as I told 5. Then now you add just 2 lines to the 5. S 5, 5 octal number, you know very well, 5 octal number is 6, 6 octal number 7. What is the sum here? 7. So we get number 7. So 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Okay, 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. Let's go to the next one example. The second one, 3 plus 3. Look at the same number, 3 and 3. You know tables, yes, it's a very useful. Okay, you should be learn tables. Okay, daily. So 3 plus 3. So same number, repeatedly same number addition. Okay. 3 is equal to, look at here, 3. Now we just add 3 to the 3. 1, 2, 3. What is the sum? Count from 3. 3 after number, look at the line. 3 after number, 4, 5, 6. So, 3, 4. very easy. Okay, let's go to the next one. Yes. By interchanging place of the number. Addition. By. Into.
Addition with zero. Thank you.